I don't think the old folks know what the fuck I was playing right then. They thought it was a bunch of racket. What the fuck is this? How y'all doing? Nah, I'm not fucking. How are y'all doing? And I'm proud to drove an hour and a half for you, motherfucker. I need to know how. DJ, you gotta pick your spots better, nigga. I'm just. This nigga just finished shit in the middle of goddamn jokes and shit. Wrong time. Y'all doing all right? Let's get this goddamn joke going. I just got heat, people. Yeah, I just got heat. Nobody gonna get clapping up for me. That was $1,000 Piedmont deal. Nobody gonna say shit. Shit, that was too goddamn much. Last year, my kids were freezing like a motherfucker. I had heaters and shit in the room. So you gotta understand, pain build character. You ain't always gonna be able to say, I wasn't blessed with no silver spoon. I didn't get that shit. Y'all pick up my phone? I'm gonna need you to fix this motherfucking mic. You are telling the show. When I get off here, don't give it up for the DJ. I'm trying to tell a heater joke and you killing it. And I'm happy as fuck to have heat this year. And I call people like, hey, what's that last payment? I'm ready to pay that motherfucker. How y'all doing over here? It's the old school table. How y'all doing? Y'all doing all right? Quit looking at me, baby. I just popped a pill. I'm ready to knock over furniture in this motherfucker. I'm telling you. You got them motherfucking heels on, girl. Yeah, I'm gonna yank that wig off. Keep fucking with me you want to. Girl, I know it's a wig. Don't play that shit. Go ahead and like mine up under that motherfucker. Hey, fellas, you don't know what your woman really look like till you really catch her when she can't even take all that shit off. No, sweetheart, it's just a wig. You look beautiful. You ain't got no makeup on or nothing. You look gorgeous, sweetheart. You look very fuckable tonight. He's fucking you tonight? Player, look at you. That's a cool nigga right here. I'm coming on to his guy. He ain't said shit. Nigga, I don't want to be y'all little nasty threesome, nigga. You know that's a train, nigga, if me and you fucker. That's a train. That's not a motherfucking threesome. He cool with the shit, too. He ain't saying shit like, yeah, that's my guy. Yeah, he said shit. That nigga slowly sipping over that motherfucker. You come if you want to, bro. Damn, player. How y'all ladies doing? How you doing? Hey, baby. I see you winking at me and shit. I'm winking at you. What's up, man?
Hey, baby. He's out.
How you gonna play me like that? It's cool, I gave up on cougars in a goddamn one.
Cougars?
Yeah, cougars, honey. That's when old bitch like young niggas. That's cougars, huh? I ain't know I gotta come to this motherfucker go to school and shit. I ain't no motherfucker don't know. You ain't know what a fucking cougar was?
I know what a cougar was.
You know what a cougar was? I had to give up on y'all. I love you now. I love you, but we can't start fucking at 5. All I want the fuck we gonna do at 5 o'clock if you wanna go to bed at 7. I'm not doing that shit, man. I'm sorry. I gave up on that shit. You like, you tired the motherfucker right now. Like, I'm with these niggas hurry up with this comedy shit. I just came to see the singing nigga. Hey, bro, they just came to be romanced by my nigga over here. Stand up, brother. I want everybody to see that. My nigga clean. Like, you ready to sing? You ready to sing? He ready. He ready to get. Hey, look at him. Look at him. Now show him the shoes, nigga. That my nigga got on a wade in the water. He got on a wade in the water. Children wade in the water. Come on now. God's gonna trouble the water. My nigga cleaner than a sissy church, nigga. I'm writing it. I'm still the show, nigga. We know you look good, nigga. Sit down, goddamn it.
Damn.
You look good. You look good. You look good. Hey, I just want you to know this table right here will be throwing bloomers at your ass because it's going to be some period panties thrown at you tonight. If this is what's going on. Girl, if you don't quit talking with your man beside you, your panties don't even count. If she throw her panties, throw them back at her. I'm telling you right now, she throw them fucking panties, throw them motherfucking back at her. That Victoria's Secret bit out.
That
ain't a secret no more. That's Franklin News, what she throwing at. Yeah! Okay.
You said Franklin.
And look at Bob Marley and the nigga that arrested him. Witch doctor. What the fuck did you get a witch doctor? Your daughter gave you that one? She sold you out. Come on, let you know. She sold you out. Nigga, we ain't heard no witch doctors since the 40s. Nigga, what the fuck was you in the grass in the motherfucking wheel? I don't know what the fuck a witch doctor is, nigga. What the fuck? What do you do?
Take the voodoo off your mouth.
Voodoo? Nigga, you sound like company. I don't know. This nigga said, take the voodoo off you. Hey, hey, you ever got your lights cut off and check outside and see if it was just you and everybody? You know what I'm saying? No one gonna wear a nigga that pay that goddamn bill.
I gotta call my woman.
Look at him. Look at him. Bro, I'm gonna need you not to call your woman right here in the middle of the show.
No.
My nigga came to the show to change alternators. Everybody starters fucking up. Holla at your boy. That nigga dressed here to change starters. Oh, I know exactly what that is, baby. I didn't like the goddamn off man. That ain't no... That's your go rod, you know? Hey, what is a go rod?
How you in the goddamn car go with your go rod?
Oh, my God.
That's your train. Pop, I'm leaving you alone because your son is probably paying me, so trust me, I'm not fucking with you. You the last nigga joke finna go to. And what nigga with no teeth always laugh like you? Look, you can't hide being snaggletooth, nigga. We know you motherfucking snaggletooth. It's okay. We just love niggas with no teeth. They know you ain't used your dental plan. Look at this nigga here.
Baby.
That nigga said, baby. I don't want to know. You know something? I don't know how COVID started, but I think it started with a nigga with mechanic hands. And they had, you don't see a nigga with mechanic hands. You don't see them. How do you play with pussy with mechanic hands? You can wash your hands 1,000 fucking times, and that shit is still on there. You fuck with a mechanic, baby. That's unhealthy for your pussy. You can't fuck with no goddamn mechanic.
Baby.
You can't get no jiffy lube down there, baby. That's gonna fuck up some shit. And what this girl say, that throw off your pH balance.
I'll be home in a minute.
Oh, shit! Oh, we gonna have some fun here. Baby, I'll throw off your pH balance. Baby, you never had no motherfucker with a mechanic hand play with your pussy. You don't do that. How many relationships are here? Anybody here with their man? Anybody here with their man? Besides you, Bill Boots, we are through with you. You just, you're selfish. You think the whole show's about you. Get off of you. Any other relationships in here? So everybody, okay, you. So everybody else holding the wife. Okay,
we ain't gone.
I'm just trying to check the scene in this motherfucker. There's a lot of male and female over there. They know y'all claim each other, so that's a whole table right there. Hey, y'all, whole tables in the back. Anybody who's free, they fucking around. Oh, Lord. It's hard being a relationship.
He called the wrong bitch.
Damn. It don't matter. Any bitch that answers the mechanic hand phones, nigga, it's your bitch. It don't matter who the bitch is. She answered, she fucking with you tough, nigga. I can smell a WD-40 from here, nigga. Oh, shit. Okay, I'm done. Okay, I got you, bro. I got time for one last joke in this motherfucker. Okay. And white people, I can't leave y'all out, because how you doing? It's a new day. Because y'all ain't scared of us niggas no more.
And that's your brother.
Oh, they not scared of us some goddamn more. I cut a white boy, that nigga cussed me out. I said, well, fuck you. You know he be in the car. He's like, fuck you. That motherfucker said, nigga, pull over. Pull over. Some bitch took his shirt off and some more shit. I said, oh, no, I don't want to believe him. No, sir. Y'all are different now. See, white folk, we can play the black role and scare the fuck out of y'all. Y'all leave us alone. Now, y'all trying to take it to the limit.
I got to follow them niggas.
Nah, nigga, I gotta follow you, nigga. I'm tired of you talking through the show there. Look at Jeff, bro. Jeff, bro, you been my nigga all night.
Stop.
I'ma need you to stop. I need you to stop.
You made me call the wrong bitch.
I need you to call the wrong bitch. You know you old when the tooth fairy still come to see you. You can come see me in the goddamn time, man. Check out my website. You can go to all my fucking social medias. Thank you. I love you. Thank y'all so much. I appreciate this small crowd.
Free them, I ain't gotta worry about
them. Come on, man. Y'all give it up for my boy, man. He did it. Come on, now. Y'all give it up now. Come on. Come on. Come on. Hey. Come on. Hey, we don't get no better than that. Come on now. It's gonna be a little better than that. Come on, we're gonna come back here. Come on.